Hey everyone, Snacks here. Animal Crossing just dropped its latest and final update late last night. Update 2.0. This happened during my live stream, and so this came with so much shock and surprise. And quite honestly, I just wasn't mentally ready for the update. And so I was really overwhelmed. I also saw on Twitter and the various social media sites that people were just as overwhelmed and shocked as I was when the update dropped. Not to mention there was quite a flood of new information from all the creators and players that it honestly just gave me a ton of anxiety. So with that established, in today's video, we're going to be talking about the update and why we all need to slow down. This is a new style of video for me and is mostly inspired by Ryan FTW. So please let me know in the comments below if you enjoy it. And if you do, please like the video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the bell icon for future Animal Crossing videos. Let's get into it. Animal Crossing New Horizons has been out for quite some time now. Just like many of you, I stopped playing early this year because I was experiencing burnout, and not to mention there just really wasn't much content to do. When this game came out, I didn't do any time traveling at all, and I just took the game one day at a time. Quite honestly, that was probably the most fun I had with the game. Just being able to play the game and enjoy what the game had to offer at the time at a slow pace made it so that it wasn't quite overwhelming. However, once I learned how to time travel for things like items, moving buildings, or even villager hunt, the game started to lose its beauty. Because once I started doing that, I noticed that my patience for waiting dwindled, and I just wanted things right away. But honestly, that's just human nature, right? If we want something, we usually want it now. But for a game like Animal Crossing, when it had very little content to begin with, it just led us to burn out so much quicker. Also, not to mention before New Horizons, social media wasn't very prominent. But now that it is, there's just so much information everywhere, and this can cause a lot of stress and anxiety. Now, why am I bringing this up? Well, we already knew coming into this update that there would be a ton of things to do, not to mention a whole DLC to explore. So with that alone, it's already overwhelming, right? Add the social media to the mix, that literally quadruples. I mean, I'm not a math major, but still. You start seeing all these new information and secrets that the game has from creators, and you see new items or people decorating with new items, and you start wanting to rush to get to those items. All of this adds so much pressure of wanting to finish the game quickly and to get through all the content very quickly. I'm here to say slow down. Remember, we waited for Brewster for months. Let's actually enjoy him every morning. Let's actually smell the coffee. No pun intended. We also waited for this update for even longer. Now there's just so much to do on the daily that, you know, time traveling for me might not even be necessary. Look, I understand that people may get FOMO and may also feel left out of the content because they can't experience the content with everyone else. But don't let that hype and pressure get to you. Nintendo said themselves that this is the last free and only paid DLC the game will get. Don't burn through the update in a couple days because we're gonna need to make these content last until the next game, or for whatever reason, if Nintendo graces us with another update. Don't be the people that complain that they're bored now because they burned through everything in a matter of days. I'm not here to tell you how to play the game. I'm just simply trying to say, slow down and make sure you enjoy the game at your own pace and to not get burnt out again. Anyway, I wasn't entirely too sure where I was really going with this video, but I do hope everyone is enjoying the update, and I'm really just honestly so excited to see the community come back to play this beautiful game where I got to meet so many incredible human beings. Alright, with that said, I love your face, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!